No room. Forget about traveling light. Good meat. can't carry more. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Should have brought a cart. Scrabbling a bit. might have to ditch something. Bear the weight. No space. Sun's headed for the west. Keep my guard up. Full already. Got too much already. Keep that for later. I'd have to leave something else behind. Ready. I'd have to ditch something. information to help me override more machines. Can't carry more. Should have brought a cart. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Where it ends. They're angry.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light. Sand in my throat. Burns. Need them soon enough. No space. You're Three Toe Hwadiv, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what. Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damn monstrosity lurking underground. When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Why do you think Vanasha swindled you?
My crew came to Sunfall because we heard the bounties were fat. She offered us the fattest one of all, enough to retire on. It's my own damned fault for taking the bait. Should have known I'd end up with a rupture in my useful parts.
So Vanasha needed safe passage for Nasadi and Idomen, but it didn't work out?
She made it sound so sweet and easy. Find the best path to the lake, make sure it's safe. What could go wrong? Turns out, a lot. Like bloody murder in the grinding jaws of a heinous death beast.
Something attacked you from underground.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Kaja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face. I barely escaped. My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
Vanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Itamin. I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor everywhere, a little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet. You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough. That's all I can offer, friend. I promise to look solemn at your funeral before I hit the bar.